She said we're much too different, we're from two separate worlds, and he admitted she was partly right. But in his heart's defense, he told her what they had in common was strong enough to bond them for life. He said, look behind your own soul, and the person that you'll see just might remind you of me. I laugh, I love, I hope, I try, I hurt, I need, I fear, I cry, and I know you do the same things too, so we're really not that different, me and you. Now she could hardly argue with his pure and simple logic, but logic never could convince a heart. She had always dreamed of loving someone more exotic, and he just didn't seem to fit the part. So she searched for greener pastures, but never could forget what he whispered when she left. I hurt, I need, I fear, I cry, and I know you do the same things too, so we're really not that different, me and you. Was it she said mean even more? I laugh, I love, I hope, I try, I hurt.